right there, but Mysterio beat the count back into the ring. Whipped into the corner by Priest. Priest now hoisting Rey up on his shoulders. Mysterio, though, able to slip out of that predicament and catch him with a spinning heel kick. And now Rey with a step up in Enziguri, and he's got the champ stunned.
As quick as a puma here.
And now Rey at a standstill, and there's the power of the champion. Oh, Priest bounces face first.
In the IQ of the Hall of Famer.
Priest face first into the second turnbuckle now.
Rey with a clap midway through that move. He's vibing right now.
And that stuns Priest. I believe the world champ can ill afford a loss tonight. This close to Clash at the Castle.
Obviously not for the title, but relatively new Reign as champion.
Yeah, Rey knocks off the champ, though. Maybe he's got a shot down the road.
And I couldn't even imagine what happened to the confidence of Damian.
Fine, I'll get him back inside.
Uh-oh.
What's he thinking?
Rey about to go for a ride, but look at how Rey gets down on his D.
Good utilization of leverage there by Rey Mysterio. Lower the center of gravity. Rey able to bicycle kick his way out of it.
Yeah, always finding unorthodox, innovative ways to stay in the game. Rey climbing up to the top rope. Mysterio gonna launch himself here. Oh, there's the seated senton taking out Priest. And now Rey starting to build momentum. Here's that springboard crossbody, lateral press for the win, kick out by the champ.
Vintage Mysterio.
Yeah. Priest is stunned. Now Rey getting WWE fans behind him yet again.
Punches right to the head of our champion.
And Rey getting fired up. And Priest is powering his way out of that. Slinging Rey into the corner.
Just threw Rey out of the ring.
And Rey still in it.
He gathers himself.
Elbow. DDT. Rey to the cover. Can he knock off Priest? Hooks the leg. Priest kicks out. This classic Mysterio here.
Perfect body control. Into a DDT of our champion. Now he's in control.
Six-one-nine champs here in Hershey tonight. And that's what Priest is in position for. Missed with a kick. Mysterio. Second rope. Oh, caught. What power by Priest.
Just brute strength from Damian Priest.
Snake eyes off the top turnbuckle. Big clothesline turns Rey inside out. Cover by the champion. Rey gets the shoulder up at two. A near fall for Priest.
That strength from Damian Priest to catch Rey Mysterio out of the sky with his body weight working against him. And then ending it with,
boom!
Massive clothesline. He's our champion for a reason, folks. Supremely talented. Taking Rey up to the top. I don't know if that's necessarily.
It will be if you can connect from up there. Priest, huge frame. Rey fighting back. Again, just the guts of Mysterio. On full display here tonight.
Altitude of 20 feet.
Ooh. Box in the ears of Rey.
Shocking shot from Priest.
Oh, Priest. From the second rope, he's gonna hook Rey Mysterio up, looking for the razor's edge. From way up there. From way high above the ring. Mysterio in the hook via the top rope. Shift his balance and, man, averted disaster there.
Able to wiggle out. Now he's got Priest right where he wants him.
High risk by Mysterio. Oh my goodness, Priest taken down.
Caught him by his shoulders.
Now driving Priest to the position. Ray's got him there.
What's the number?
619. Dropping the dime. Cover by Ray for the win, and Priest at two.
Priest was all out of sorts. Felt like he was in a nightmare. Rey Mysterio's hurricane running you from the top rope, and you're getting kicked into a setup for the 619.
And now Carlito back out here again, getting in Rey's business. Dragon Lee now coming out to get some payback. Lee taking the fight to Carlito. So much bad blood between these two. McDonough, Balor of the Judgment Day.
They join the fight.
And Mysterio pokes through Plancha. Takes out everybody. But Damian Priest taking advantage of the distraction. South of heaven.
Here is your winner.
Damian Priest with the win here tonight.
Oh!
Oh, McIntyre!
Drew McIntyre from out of nowhere!
The man who faces Priest a week from Saturday for the world title in Scotland. Damian Priest attacking from behind. He seemed to have sent Priest a warning earlier tonight. Future Shock DDT!
The kip up for the shredded Scotsman.
And Drew McIntyre has set his sights on the world championship that he held for just over 5 minutes at WrestleMania before Priest cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title for McIntyre.
He wants more.
Calling for the Claymore and Balor. Takes a bullet for Priest. Glasgow kiss to Carlito. McDonough now into the fray.
McDonough getting big tossed across the ring by McIntyre.
And now McIntyre again will turn his attention to the world champion, Damian Priest. And now setting his sights on our table. Clearing off the announce table, Damian Priest.
Say, Cole, anything you want to call me a hypocrite?
Yeah, Cole. Anything to say? That was good journalism.
Yeah, maybe you should worry about Damian Priest, because Priest with a chop slam through the table. I'll tell you what, Pat. If Drew McIntyre is last Damian, if McIntyre said Priest transitional, well, Drew McIntyre better think again. That man, Damian Priest, flanked by the judge.